Hey, my name is Quint. I'm here to show you how to do an exposure test. Three things you'll need: exposure calculator, coated screen, and your exposure. Do an exposure test every time you change your light bulbs or you get a new exposure unit so you can get the best outcome from your unit. Alright, the next step you want to take is take your calculator and tape it to your coated screen. And you want it to be wrong reading. Alright, your next step is to take your calculator and your screen, place it on your exposure unit. Then you want to come over here and set it for twice the normal time that you usually would expose it for. If you don't know that, then you just have to guess. But ours is normally set for 40 units because it's a 110 screen. So I'm going to set the next step. Once it's done exposing, take off your calculator and you want to take it to the washout booth. Excuse me.
No! No!
No! No!
Next step, take it over, check the results on a light table. Oh yeah, check it out.